Okay, graduates, deep breath in through your nose, right? And out. You guys got it. Good evening, students, parents, faculty, and friends of Edison. I am so honored to be addressing you this evening. Thank you to Marinetta and Mrs. Toodle and their staff for organizing this event, and to our BOTT staff for all of their help and support. We have some special guests here with us this evening. Welcome to our trustees, Mrs. Allison Mitchin. Mr. Robert Mariola. Mr. Toby Toodle. And they could not be here this evening, but they definitely support you so much. Mr. Oscar Calvado and Mr. Israel Flores. Also present this evening are principals, Mrs. Dana Arnetta and Mrs. Randy Brown. Preschool science supervisor, Mrs. Rose Gunfield. And district administrators, Mrs. Dean Clark, Mrs. Anna Thomas, Mrs. Mr. Joshua Fumonte, and Mr. Jesse Ackerson. Please take a moment to honor our talented teachers from Orangewood and Edison. Please give our teachers a round of applause. Please also honor our staff members present this evening. We give our all staff members for this. Not to only make last year.
Please remember that doing the right thing is not always popular, but it does mean that you never have to defend or regret your actions. If you can also live a life that positively impacts others, I know that your 80-year-old self will definitely be as proud of you as I am. Remember, don't look back. The future is in front of you, and your Edison family will always stand behind you. Thank you so much for allowing me to address you this evening. Congratulations, Edison Middle School Class of 2023. Graduates, we will miss you very much and look forward to you sharing your future success with your Edison family. Parents, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for entrusting your children to all of us. It has been a blessing to know you and to serve you and your families. Thank you. Now, please join me in reintroducing your student council president, Miss Esther Biciello. And also your peer leadership student council advisor, Mrs. Crystal Sword.
Good evening, I am Mrs. Flores, and I am presenting tonight our student council president gavel. Tonight, Esther Lauricio will be receiving this gavel. Esther Lauricio has been in Gates for 4 years. She has single-handedly designed her yearbook. She has been in peer leadership for 2 years, both of her junior high, 7th grade and 8th grade. She has been an excellent leader, and all of her classmates could also testify to this. She is always willing to lend a helping hand. Esther, I'm so proud of you. Esther is now going to present her speech.
All of us have survived online. all year long. These are all genuinely amazing achievements you have achieved both individually and together. In the end, we already know that we are going to face an abundance of challenges. Life isn't constantly going to be in our favor. And that's all right. In our upcoming high school careers, regardless of any anxiety-filled worries, we can do it. Think about it. We've already made it up to this point, and each of us should have faith in each other's and our own aspirations. Therefore, this is a celebration of how everyone has persevered to get where they are, and to believe in ourselves, our future, present, and past. Congratulations to each of you, and to all of us, the graduating class of 2023.
We would also like to say thank you to all of our distinguished guests for being here. A graduation ceremony is always such a special occasion and the culmination of years of hard work. And I know most of our graduates have been with Edison since kindergarten, some even before. Today, you need to walk the stage before your family, friends, and your peers. And I am so thankful that I've had the opportunity to watch you progress through this year and be on this journey with you. To our students, one of my favorite quotes is from Baz Luhrmann. It states, trust yourself that you can do it, you can get it. As you continue to high school and beyond, I just want to remind you that you can do it. Anytime you have that self-doubt, I want you to think about that. I can do it. Have faith. Set your goals, work hard, and make progress. You define your level of success. To our parents, continue your amazing support to your students. As they get taller and believe they don't need your support, they need it even more. They will still need the guidance and love that brought them through kinder all the way through eighth grade. And you got them. You guys got it.
To our graduates, congratulations. To reiterate Ms. Araneta said, many of you have been in the district since kinder and some before. And it has been a pleasure to watch you grow and become the young adults you are today. My hope is that as you continue your academic journey into high school, that you will make the most of it. Your experience there is what you make of it. Join clubs, try a new sport, and strive for the higher level classes. The decisions you make going forward impact you far more than anyone else. Education has the power for change and mobility. I remember this quote from my freshman biology class at Foothill High School, where most of you will go, by Norman Vincent Peale. And it resonated with me then, and it still does now. Shoot for the moon, even if you miss, you'll land amongst the stars. I thought it was cheesy, I thought it was simple. But you may not have a plan for your future, and even if you do, it may change. But strive for growth, hold yourself to high standards, and wherever you may land, I wish you the very best, and will miss you all dearly.
Now we would like to present the 8th grade graduating class.
We have our counselors, Mr. Andrew Morales and Mrs. Stephanie Rios, reading the students' names.
Please note that the students who have been in ACES all year will receive a $50 scholarship. You guys ready? Madison or Bernice Ayala, Karen Hunter, and Mary Ray. Raquel Manuelos, Daniel Montana Award, Edison Scholarship Academic Award, Optimus Club Award, Outstanding Athletes Award, ACES Award, $50. Eileen Valentino. Evangeline Bermudez. Nina Klaus. Alexis Buse, ACES Award, $50. Leonardo Camacho. Juliet Carrillo. Zane Carter. Edward Tobias, faculty member. Armando Peroni. Kendra Craig, Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Award, ACES Award, $50. Zed Tuyang. Isaiah Jordy, Doctor Club Award. Jesse Diaz, Faculty Award. Savannah Downer, ACES Award, $50. Itzel Duran. Angel Enriquez Lopez, Principal Award. Jaime Fernandez, Theodore Award. Michael Flores. America Galvan Romano. Aaron Garcia. Angelina Garcia. Antonio Garcia, Principal Award. Isabel Garza, ACES Award, $50. Kimberly Garza, English Language Award. Andrea Gomez, Citizens Award. Kaylin Gonzalez, ACES Award, $50. Angel Gonzalez. Fortino Gonzalez. Jasmine Gonzalez. Virginia Granado Gomez. Alex Gutierrez, Thompson Edison Award. Thomas Edison Award. Alexa Gutierrez. Jenny Diane Gutierrez. Picture Amber Award. Jamie Hanna. Jordan Hopkins. Jimena Heredia, English Language Award. Chloe Hernandez. Milagro Hernandez Aguila.
Thomas Edison Award, Santa Claus Award. Ashley Lopez. Melly Lopez.
Thank you.
Cornelio Vargas Masonic Award. Omar Velasquez. Alilene Villaseñor. Itai Zavala. Mia Cepeda. And now,